didn't understand what he was talking about. He was saying that if you don't live life, you have nothing to draw experiences from. If you don't go through ups and downs and pains and things, you're basically just masturbating for people. Look how well I can jack off. Are you really talking about something? Are you really going through life? Are you really dealing with something that somebody can handle, you know? And that's what a lot of it is, reflection, human experience. That's what people hear underneath the notes and can relate to. There's someone on the other side of somewhere going through something that they may be going through. And that's the place to try to be at. You know, many people can make great tracks, but you can always point them out. That sounds like a so-and-so track. I used to get scared of that. Things like this, hell no, to come out that way. That's like asking somebody to define identification. You know, and those are the sort of things that we forget about. That it's just an extreme visceral experience. You know, crying because you were hit, laughing because something made you feel good.
Inspiration. 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 Inspiration.
Just stinky. Went on the other side of somewhere going through something that they may be going through. And that's the place to try to be at. You know, many people can make great tracks, but you can always point them out. That sounds like a so-and-so track. Hey, I don't know. You gotta talk to him about it. our brother Kenny, he's been doing this thing a little bit longer than us.
He's also known as the Mysterious Moody Man.
Yeah, he is known as the Mysterious Moody Man.
Inspiration. Inspiration.
Mm-hmm.